album is it's pretty interesting to me. I mean, sometimes I'm like, this song's kind of weird, but I really like it, so it's going on the record. It's almost a reflection of a lot of the music that I've been exposed to and been around touring the past 2 years. You know, it's opened my ears to a lot of electronic sounds that I've fused together with the traditional Emancipator style. I mean, there's a drum and bass track, I got a couple house tracks and tend to put on it, but there's also a lot of that down-tempo, folksy kind of sound on the new record as well. It's kind of eclectic. A lot of strings in my music, so I thought violin would be the first live instrument to go to. I met Ilya about a year and a half ago in Colorado, and we started playing shows. Been on tour ever since. I think it adds a lot to the show. I mean, to have a live instrumentalist as talented as Ilya up there, you know, harmonizing and that extra rich organic layer. Yeah, the RGB is a really great instrument, high quality build. You know, it's a step up from the Nano control and the pad control I was using. I've also switched over to session view from arrangement view. I used to kind of build shells and then find things to perform or mix over top of them. It's just really given me a lot more flexibility since I've been starting using session view. Got the sweet new MIDI controller, the RGB. Yeah, it's been great. Basically helped launch my entire career. I was kind of putting my music out there at the same time that everyone else was using the internet as a platform to get their music heard. You know, I was using MySpace and, you know, posting on forums and anything I could to get people to listen. And to this day, there's people that are coming up with new ways to use it. Web 2.0 and social media is constantly evolving as a way to get your music heard. Yeah, when I take a step back, you know, it's something that like I'm in awe of that's happening. It's been a great experience to have these opportunities. At the same time, you know, everything has come in one step at a time, and it's all felt pretty natural to me. I've always been focused on doing this, and I'm exactly what I'm still doing today. One thing about the internet is that it really kind of turns music into more of a democratic process. So if everyone's putting their music out there, you know, the cream will rise to the top. People will listen. It's been a real thrill for my family to see me take off in this way and be able to pursue my own dreams in this music career. They're impressed, they're happy with how everything's going. Both of my parents, actually my mom came out to see me and Bass Nectar play in DC. That was fun. So she knows what I'm doing now, at least. For my family,
been an interesting experience for sure, because my whole family, like I'm a family of classical musicians, like both my parents and my grandparents, are all involved with classical music since they were kids. And they're not so acquainted with the type of shows we are playing these days. And I don't even really know how to explain it to them, because they still live in Russia and they've never had an opportunity to come see me perform with Doug. So right now they're very supportive and curious in my new ventures and endeavors, and I'm looking forward to inviting them to one of our concerts sometime soon here. It's been